cloud functions can respond to events from Google Cloud services like Cloud Storage, PubSub, and Cloud Firestore to process files immediately after upload and generate raw data, structured data in real time. Here, you are expected to write a serverless function in the Google Cloud for real-time file processing. The main skill set that will be tested is the FaaS framework by Google.